Welcome to Crawl News. I'm reporter Dan Zen. Crawl News is sponsored by ZimJS.com, where you can make art with code.
All right, this is reporter Dan Zen here at the Art Crawl. And what kind of things have we seen today?
Aside from the pith helmet?
Aside from the pith helmet, you wise guys.
We saw a dog doing tricks.
A dog doing tricks?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Hound.
Right? And what did you think of it? Not too bad?
I don't agree with the dog smoking.
Oh, yeah. I know. I've seen that dog smoke. He's now smoked too many times, hasn't he?
I feel like they're fake cigarettes, but you still shouldn't be kind of
promoting the smoke, yeah. Yes. But rather exercise. Like, I would like to see the dogs do hopscotch. That's it. Dogs doing hopscotch backwards! Unbelievable! Humans, actually. Woo! You don't see that every day? Here we are for Crawl News. I am reporter Dan Zen. And if you have ever tried coding to make art, have you?
Never.
That's what I do. I'll give you this. So this is zimjs.com/crawlnews.
Right.
There you go. And here you go as well. Hang on. Zoom right in on that. Nice. And
thank
there you are. And here you are as well. And you can see this interview there. And also think about coding art with Zim. All right. Have a good night.
Crawl News is sponsored by ZimJS.com, where you can make art with code.